We're here with Phoebe. Phoebe is 4 years old and about 65 or 70 pounds. She was adopted from the shelter, our shelter, when she was less than a year old and had a home for 3 years. Unfortunately, her owner lost his home and therefore she lost her home. He had hoped to be able to come back for her, but so far he hasn't. As you can see, she's very happy to give you her paw. She's also quite vocal when there's meatballs involved. Look at that. She's very, very smart. She's probably one of the smartest dogs. She loves people. Happy, to, a very, very social dog. She does want to be your only pet, though. No other dogs for Phoebe. She's so people-oriented that she just wouldn't want to share. A lovely, lovely girl. We think she's an American bulldog mixed with a pit. That's Phoebe. She's here at the Yonkers Animal Shelter, and she'd really like to go home.